All right, guys, well, this is it. I mean, we're moving to a hosted solution now, and we don't have to maintain these SmartLink servers anymore. Len wants me to keep it as some kind of trophy, but I don't know. Do you guys have any better ideas?
You know what we could do?